marinate the chicken supreme. Season it with salt and pepper. Wrap the chicken in bacon strips. Secure the bacon in place using toothpicks. Wrap the bone in foil to avoid getting it burnt. Heat the pan. Put in the butter and the olive oil. Sear the open side of the bacon-wrapped supreme. Sear the sides until brown. You can also baste the supreme with the oil to cook the sides. Keep searing until the supreme is well done. The chicken should have a firm feel and an evenly brown surface. You can also check the internal temperature of the meat. Chicken cooked well done has an internal temperature of 160 degrees to 165 degrees Fahrenheit or 75 degrees Celsius. Rest the meat on a rack to let out excess oil. Remove the toothpicks, plate, and serve.